A swimming race looks a lot like any other race. Every swimmer on the starting blocks is there to win. But not one of them tries to beat his opponents. He tries to beat himself. Because every moment he spends thinking about what his rival is doing is a moment he's not spending perfecting his performance, bettering his personal best, breaking the world record, winning the race.